Hello everyone, I'm Steve Stallard with Johnson Plastics Plus. Today we're going to talk about using your toner-based heat transfer printer for drinkware. So one of the great things about how versatile the white toner heat transfer printers are, besides doing garments, you can also do hard surface items. So what I specifically want to talk about is doing drinkware. Today we're going to talk about the items that you need to get started doing drinkware. We have a variety of products on johnsonplasticsplus.com. You also have here, as we're going to talk about paper and some of the other accessories. So let's get started. One of the most important things is heat transfer paper. We have a variety of hard surface paper on the website. Also, we sell, like for example, this Magic Touch CPM. The Johnson Plastics Plus hard surface paper. These are all a one-step process. So you're literally printing, cutting it out, and then pressing it to your drinkware item. Just to kind of show you here, give you an idea, one of the real beautiful things about this is that you can virtually go on any style of drinkware. So it doesn't have to have any special coatings. It doesn't have to be any particular color. So those darker drinkware items, you can do full color on, you can do white on. Gives you a lot of versatility. So again, just showing you a variety of things here that you can do there. Some of the other items that you'll need is a heat press. Specifically for heat transfer, there's a variety available, but for drinkware, we have our JP450. This comes with four different attachments for depending on the size of the drinkware that you're using. So it comes with the 11 ounce and 15 ounce. That'll fit right in here. You have these tapered style for the latte mugs, and then you can do water bottles and shot glasses even too, water bottles up to 20 ounces. For anything that's larger, so let's say you're trying to do a 30 ounce tumbler, we have these shrink wrap sleeves that are available. These would just slide over the drinkware. You would then just shrink it down with a heat gun, and then this can be placed into a convection oven. And again, all these items are available on jpplus.com. We also have the drinkware sleeves, the silicone drinkware sleeves that lock in around the mugs that can also be used, available in a variety of sizes. These also would be put into a convection oven. So again, all the items that you need for doing drinkware with your white toner heat transfer printer, we have available on jpplus.com. Feel free to give us a call. We can help you determine what type of paper you need and other accessories and help you get on that road to success. Thank you again for joining me. Have a great day.